Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Reviews here. Welcome back to Maxbox R2, episode 39. If you guys watched Friday's video, I said I'm going to be doing now two Maxbox R2 a week. And that is what's going to happen from now on. First one on Wednesday for Maxbox R2. I'm excited for this one because I am doing Rock of Ages by Def Leppard. Which, backstory with this one is, the film Balls of Fury, probably near the end of the film, probably like three quarters of the film actually, basically, when Randy D'Antonio was given his old power back with the things of Def Leppard, he's like, "Thanks, Master," and just gets a boombox out and starts playing the song out. Just the beginning part of the song, not anywhere else. But it was so funny, I was like, this song's so good. But when I found out this was in the game, I was like, I'm playing this song no matter what, and I'm excited to play this for you guys. So, without further ado, guys, let's get this episode started, shall we?
Horned and beaten, loud and roaring.
Oh,
Man, that was good. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please like, comment, subscribe and all that. All of my social media links will be in the description below. Any more songs on Guitar Life that you guys like me to play, please comment below as well. Thank you guys for watching the video and hopefully I'll see you guys next time. So there, peeps. Bye-bye.